A Paris agreement should reflect a new reality.
Shit! Yeah.